Today we will discuss classification of construction goods. Construction goods are consumer goods. Are broadly classified into four categories. As under. Durable goods, first category. Semi-durable goods. Non-durable goods. And finally, non-material. Non-material goods are what we call as services. Now we will discuss or explain durable goods. Durable consumer goods are those goods which can be used for several years. And are of relatively high value. These goods include, for example, television sets, TVs, radio, car, scooter, washing machines. हम देखते हैं टेलीविजन सेट कई सालों के लिए इस्तेमाल होते हैं. रेडियो बहुत सारे सालों के लिए इस्तेमाल किया जाता है. कार बहुत सारे सालों के लिए इस्तेमाल होती है. स्कूटर, वॉशिंग मशीन एट्सेट्रा. दीज टाइप ऑफ गुड्स विच कैन बी यूज ओवर इज सिवरल पीरियड ऑफ ईयर्स इज नोन एज ड्यूरेबल गुड. नाउ semi-durable goods. semi-durable goods are those goods which can be used for a period of 1 year. Or slightly more. For example, they are not of high value. For example, clothes. Furniture. Crockery. Electric goods. Now, non-durable goods are single-use consumer goods. Non-durable or single-use consumer goods are those goods which are used up in a single act of consumption, which are used up in a single act of consumption. For example, bread and butter. Ink, gas, milk. And petrol are some of the examples of non-durable goods. Number 4 now, non-material goods are services. Non-material goods are services. Are those non-material goods which directly satisfy human wants. For example, the services of a doctor. Lawyer. Domestic servant. So this is how we can classify the consumer goods. There are four types: durable, semi-durable, non-durable, and non-material goods. Thanks.